आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। 26th of August is also the death anniversary of freedom fighter Dr. Narayan Subbarao Hardikar, who founded the Congress Seva Dal. Hardikar was born in Dharwad in 1889 to Subbarao and Yamunabai. He studied medicine at the College of Physicians and Surgeons, Calcutta, and then went to America for higher education. Hardikar met Lala Lajpat Rai in America and became his close associate. As his colleague, Hardikar became active in many political activities in America. He was the president of the Hindustan Association of America. He organized an Indian Students' Convention in Chicago and joined the Home Rule League founded by Lalaji. With Lalaji, he published a journal, Young India. During his stay in America and Canada, he apprised the Indians living there about India's freedom struggle.
Hardikar participated in several movements during the freedom struggle. Congress launched Flag Satyagraha in protest against the atrocities of the British police on the flag procession and insult of national flag. The movement was launched at Nagpur under Dr. Hardikar. He went to jail many times. During this time, Hardikar thought of an organization of disciplined and trained youth of strong character. Consequently, Seva Dal was formed in the Kakinada session of the Congress on 27 December 1923. The Dal played a stellar role in the civil disobedience movement.
In 1925, Dr. Hardikar published a monthly journal named Volunteer and devoted himself to the cause of the Seva Dal entirely. Dr. Hardikar was a two-term Rajya Sabha MP from 1952 to 1962. He was conferred the Padma Bhushan in 1958. Dr. Hardikar died on 26th of August 1975. To commemorate his birth centenary, the Department of Posts issued a commemorative stamp in his honor in 1989.
That brings us to the end of this episode of Azadi Ka Safar with AIR News. See you in the next episode tomorrow.